Welcome back to EQ. The Sunith Verma show at Blenders Pride Fashion Tour was rather special this year. A proud son was seen basking in the reflected glory of his mother and her mentor. Sunith's mother Indira Verma's poetry along with her mentor Pakistani poetess Zehra Nigar's poems composed into ghazals formed the beautiful backdrop of a gala album launch. Dosti Ka Ek Samandar is available on music today.
Sunith Verma had a unique show at the recently concluded fashion tour in Delhi. The show kick-started with models catwalking on a beautiful ghazal rendition. The occasion was not just to celebrate fashion but also to release a ghazal album based on poetry penned by Sunith's mother Indira Verma and her mentor from across the border Zehra Nigar. The album, aptly titled Dosti Ka Ek Samandar.
Well, you know, my mother's a poet, has been for many years, and has written several books and made several CDs. So I come from a very accomplished mother.
Combining his fashion show with the ghazal CD was beautiful. And I'm truly honored to be a part of this unique concept. A female poetess pays tribute to another female poetess from across the border. You know, nobody has ever done that.
सारे के सारे लोग आपके गाने पे फिदा हैं फिलहाल मेरे कपड़े तो पीछे रह गए थोड़े से
The album demonstrates bonding between these two ladies and their love for Urdu poetry.
How beautiful her poetry is and how inspirational she is. I mean, I've only been inspired by her. एक नई चीज इंट्रोड्यूस की है लोगों ने इंदिरा वर्मा ने और सुनीत ने कि इसमें थोड़ा सा शायरी को भी उन्होंने दाखिल किया है फैशन शो में जो इससे पहले कभी नहीं हुआ
The Ghazal album is interspersed with nazms recited by Javed Akhtar, Farooq Sheikh and Muzaffar Ali. The album is now out on Music Today. With Saba Qazi in Delhi, Entertainment Bureau, Headlines Today.
The Hollywood shows.